Okay, flight of the J-3 Piper Cub by the Whitehorse Yukon Airport. And we'll get her up into the air. See what we can see. The camera will be facing the rear of the plane. A little bit breezy. Okay, let's see if we can cover up the microphone a little bit. Okay, let's do this.
Have it.
Okay, that was just the first test for the aerial videos.